We're figuring things out. The gates have opened. Whoa, I don't have 20 flasks. Some bullshit. Does it matter? I made it here. That's painful. Okay. Bitch. You did what you need to progress. You're getting close to beating Dark Souls for the first time. Nice! Can I upgrade my weapons more? Well, my weapon? Agrabasmith and Androlando. Huh? Got his sword. Am I gonna hit a cutscene that I can't go back? Or is there gonna be a campfire somewhere near here? Bonfire. So do I just run past these guys or should I kill them all? Probably kill them so I can look around. Oh, what the? You trick me? Oh, I got the wrong ring on. Tainted goodness. So you're about to beat the game? If I beat the boss, yes. Oh, cool. Their armor said sick. What was that? I rolled. Roll back, roll back, roll back. What? One of the best weapons in the game. I rolled. Fool! Can I parry this guy? Bitch! Okay, I'm sorry, dude. Jeez. Y'all been playing Rocket League lately or not up late, bro? Well, that was better than the first attempt. I'm here to witness the most epic showdown in history. Yes, Hakuna McPiggy. Hakuna Hunka. It's not Hakuna. I was right. Tickle his toes. Once he's distracted, rub his left leg. Shoot, dude. That's where I messed up on the first one. I rubbed his right leg. Oh! There goes my heel. And some. No, 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 dude. Sheesh! Alright. Listen. Bro, you see his hand coming up, why not move? Bro. I just stood in his face and let him kill me. Hmm. Maybe I need to practice my my reposts. Do you look good doing it? The reposts are dying. I rolled. Hello, rolling? Bro. Sheesh, dude. This guy is intense. That lid was not on. Mmm.